We are surrounded by the living waters, surrounded by the glory. I don't know how many of you are sensing it. I'm feeling that I'm in the water right now. Living waters are flowing from us into the city. Release, pray in tongues like that. Oh, you're releasing living God is moving powerfully here. Ora Shandara Randara Brasya. Ora Bashandara Brahakari is saying that I'm coming very soon.
Amen.
I'm coming soon. Oh, you little my flock. You're my little flock. Ora Shandara Brasya. You from your comfort zone.
Amen.
I'm moving you from your comfort zone. Step out in faith. I'm about to pour out my mighty rain. Step out in faith. I'm about to do wonders, signs of wonders. Hallelujah. The city is going to see.
Amen.
My glory.
Amen.
Oh, Ramasya. Never before it happened.
Amen. Amen.
Ora Shandara Balasya. Wherever you go,
Amen.
My presence is going with you.
Amen.
Sharamangara Balasya. Living waters are flowing. Floodgates opening. Floodgates are opening.
Amen.
Ora Shandara Karandara Balasya. Like I feel like a Niagara Falls, how the falls is flowing, the living waters are going to flow here now. Hallelujah. God is saying, it's my time. It's my time. Roshandara Sandalo Sandaraba. Sing a new song. Rejoice, my people, rejoice. Rejoice. Roshandara Balabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabalabal You are going to groan, groan, pouring out that groaning spirit. Karara shira mama sandara pa 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 pa
You're going to trample them under your feet from now on.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah. New wine. I am pouring on a spirit of intercession over this family. It's time for power to be released. I'm raising my warriors. You will be forced in my fire. Seven times I will forge you. Refined gold I pour. My anointing I'm pouring out on this church. I have looked upon this church. My eyes have not turned. The snare, the sting of the scorpion shall not touch you. You will trample upon the snakes. You will uproot everything that has been under ruin on their people's minds. All lies are coming out from now. The principalities in this area will come and subjugate your stuff to be themselves. Under your church. They will hand over those illegal keys. I'm opening Niagara Falls. I'm opening Brampton. It's being stirred up, it's not still anymore. More of your passion, Lord. More, Lord Jesus. Lord, we're crying out for more, Lord. Lord, just like little children, God. Lord, we are not satisfied with what we have, but we want more, Lord. We want more, Lord. We're hungry for more, Lord. We're thirsty for more, Lord. We're longing for more, Lord. More of your spirit, Lord. More of your fire, God. More of your spirit, Lord. More of your presence, Lord. We must increase, Lord. Jesus, you work through us, Lord. You work in us, Lord. And you work through us, Lord Jesus. Of us, you know, as we're ministering, it's not us, but it's the hand of Jesus.
Amen.
Ministering to the people. And when we're speaking, it's not us. It's actually Jesus who's talking through us. Through us, he's going to change this nation. I have called you by name, says the Lord. Yamandarabara Shandarabara Kiriande. Yamandarabara Shandaraba Kande. You are my chosen vessel, says the Lord. Yamandarabara Shande. Ramandarabara Shande. Rababara Shande. Do not think you are small, for I am with you, says the Lord. Just as I was with Moses, says the Lord. Yamandarabara Shandarabara Kiriande. The same yesterday, today, and forever. Yamandarabara Shande. I am that I am, says the Lord. I see all the ministries being opened up. I see so many things. I see so many things as I look deep into it. I see so many things. I see young people. I see like a drug addiction, like a place where young people who are addicted to drugs are being set free. And they're being prayed for and delivered. from all the drugs and addictions.
Amen.
I see places where young girls who have been, you know, abused and have lived a horrible life, and they're coming and they're crying because Jesus is healing them, and He's healing their heart, and He's healing their brokenness. I see people in our church who are going to be ministering to these girls. I see our church picking up orphans.
Amen.
Who are becoming fathers and mothers.
Amen.
To these orphans.
Amen.
To children who have been abandoned.
Amen.
To children who have been neglected. I see our own church becoming like fathers to them and mothers to them.
Amen.
I see outreach ministry. I see feeding the homeless. I see outreach ministry. I see people going into the streets. I see people going to the malls. I see people going to businesses and winning them with the power of Jesus. Whoever says yes will receive it.
Amen.
Whoever wants
yes,
the
Lord.
Kingdom of God,
yes,
they will be
Lord.
Chosen and
yes,
they will
Lord.
Be used by God powerfully. Whoever wants it will be anointed by God. God is asking, do you want this? Do you want
yes,
this?
Lord.
Do you want to serve me? Do you want to serve me? Come on, just lift your hands and say, yes, Lord, I want this, God. Yes, Lord, use me, Lord. Use me for this, Lord. Use me for this, God. God, I want to be used to touch those young people's lives, Lord. God, I want to become, Lord, a father figure, Lord, to young children, God, who have no fathers, Lord. God, I want to become an older brother, Lord, to young kids who are lost, Lord. God, I want to be used by you to set these young people free from drugs and addictions, oh God. Lord, I want to be used by you, God, to set these young people free from the bondages of the Satan, oh God. God, I want to be used by you, Lord. Lord, to take in the outcast, Lord. To take in people who are rejected, God, and to elevate them, Lord. And for your glory and for your name's sake, Lord. To Lord, to pick them up out of that pit, oh God. God, I want to be used by you, Lord, for this purpose, Lord, for this purpose, Lord, for this purpose, Lord. Lord, use me, God, for this purpose, Lord.
He started praying for Floodgates and ministering to them, and ministries all ministries are opening as I was I was seeing a vision in that God is picking up lamps that are placed on lower levels and putting them on higher levels.
Amen.
He's picking them up, but He's not picking all lamps. So I was interested to see which ones He's picking, because I want to be one of the ones He's picking. So He was picking up the ones that are burning the brightest in that lower level. So whichever level of spirituality you are at right now, whatever service you are doing to the kingdom right now, if in that service you're burning the brightest, He's going to pick you up and give you a boost.
Amen.
That's
Amen.
What I saw.
Hallelujah.
I was interested. I was not interested that He's putting the lamp higher. I was interested to see who's going to higher, so I can be one of them. So I'm going to pray for that hunger to burn bright wherever we are right now, so we can get that boost, supernatural boost
Amen.
From God. It was
Amen.
God's hand that was doing it. It wasn't by our own strength or spirituality. It was God who was
Amen.
Doing it. So let's all pray for that. Lord, I lift up each and every person in this church, Lord, in this house, Lord, in this house of sign fellowship, Lord. Let them burn their brightest, Lord. Give them strategies to burn for you, Jesus. Give them hunger to burn for you, Jesus. Hunger to go and get their food, Lord. Hunger to go and be the one that you have called them out to be, Lord. Not just sit and wait for you to do something, Lord, but to be a go-getter and to go and get what you have planned for them, Lord. Let the prophecies be revealed to them like natural things, Lord. Let the supernatural become natural to them, Lord. Let them lead a life on a daily basis that is far above
the natural world, Lord. Let them see the things with your eyes, Lord. Let them see the prophecies being fulfilled in spirit, Lord. Let them see the things be done through you, Lord. Let them forget about the time. Let them forget about the culture and only focus on you, Jesus. Lord, I speak all these things to be right now, to be in existence.
Amen.
In every person's spirit, in the name of Jesus. Lord, I declare this word over this house right now in the name of Jesus.
Heavenly Father God, Lord, we thank you, God, today, Lord, for your word, Father, Lord.
Amen.
For your assurance, Father.
Amen.
God, Jesus, that you are greater, Lord.
Yes,
that
Lord.
You are stronger, Father God.
Yes,
that
Lord.
You are higher, Father God.
Yes,
than anything that we can face in this world.
Yes,
Father.
Lord.
Lord, that you have no limits, Father. That you are a limitless God.
Amen.
Because you are the God of creation, Father God.
Amen.
Jesus. Lord, I ask, Father God, Lord, that we will know who we are, Father.
Amen.
That who our Father is, Lord.
Amen.
And Lord, I ask, Father God, that we live, Father God, like the sons of the Most High,
Amen.
Lord.
Amen.
Lord, I ask, Father God, Lord, that we know, Father God, that in this world, Father, that you have conquered everything,
Amen.
Father God.
Amen.
Lord, I ask, Father, that we'll take back the territory the enemy has taken from us, that's stolen from us, Father
yes,
God.
Lord.
Lord, we claim back everything that the enemy has taken
Amen.
From us.
Amen.
Lord, yes, Lord, in this place, Father God, in this church, Father Lord, we claim back our loved ones, Father God, the loved ones that the enemy has stolen, Father God, Jesus, Lord. Lord, those, Father God, that the enemy, Father God, Lord, has led astray, Father God, Jesus, Lord. Lord, we claim back all our young ones, young people, Father God, Jesus. Yes, mighty Father, Lord, we ask, Lord, that every one of them will be on fire, Father God, for you, Jesus. Yes, Father God, Lord, we claim, Father, Lord, protection, Father, Lord, around our children, Father God, Jesus, Lord. Lord, we ask, Lord, that we claim them, Father, Lord, that from that young age, Father God, they'll be serving you, Father
Amen.
God, Jesus, Lord. Yes, mighty Father God, Lord, I ask, Father God, Lord, that this place, Father, Lord, especially on this day of intercessory prayers, Father, Lord, we claim that this place will be full, Father God. Lord, every seat will be taken, Father. Lord, that hunger, God, that desire, Father God, Lord, to stand in the gap, Father, to intercede, Father. Let people's hearts burn,
Amen.
Father God, Jesus, Lord. Lord, yes, mighty Father God, Jesus. Lord, I lift up, Father, Lord, tomorrow's men's fellowship, Father God, Jesus. Lord, I ask, Father God, that it'll be a time, Father, Lord, of great, Father,
Amen.
Lord, of building
Amen.
Up, Father God,
Amen.
Jesus, Lord. Lord, we ask that you'll bless the fellowship that we're going to have, Father God, Jesus, Lord. Yes, mighty Father God. Lord, I ask, Father God, yes, Lord, just as a will, that you'll take us, Father God, to a higher level, Father God. Yes, mighty God, every one of us, Father God, Jesus, Lord, that Father, that we know, Father, Lord, that you are looking, Father, Lord, that you are seeking, Father God, those who you can, Lord, elevate, Father, Lord, those who can, you can, who will serve you the most, Father God. Lord, I also lift up, Father God, the Sunday's worship service, Father God, Jesus. Yes, mighty Father. Lord, I ask, Father, Lord, that your glory, Father, Lord, will shine in this place, Father God. Yes, mighty Father, let it fill this place, Father God. Lord, as your word says, Father God, that the Lord is in his holy temple, Father. Lord, let all the people who are here, Father God, Jesus, Lord. Lord, worship you, Father God, with reverence, Father God, Jesus. Lord, we ask, Father, for that heart of worship, Father God, Jesus, Lord. And mighty Father God, that you'll release your word, Father God, Jesus, Lord. Lord, I ask, Father God, that everyone, Father, Lord, will be transformed, will be renewed in their minds, Father God, Jesus, Lord. Yes, mighty Father God. Lord, yes. Lord, I ask, Father God, that we will see new people, Father God, Jesus, Lord. Yes, release your people, Father. Lord, yes, God, we have been in this place, Father God. Lord, I ask that you open the floodgates, Father God.
Amen.
Lord, yes, God, we are waiting, Father God, Jesus, Lord.
Amen.
Release the floodgates, open the floodgates, that people will flow in, Father God. Lord, I ask, Lord, that they'll be released, Father God, from the hold of the enemy, Father God, Jesus, Lord. That no longer, Father God, that the enemy will be able to hold them back, Father, Lord, Jesus.
Yes, mighty Father. Lord, I give you all praise, honor, and glory. And I ask this in Jesus' precious name.
Amen.